Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on ejecting a USB device on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up Finder and locate the USB device from the left sidebar. Now click on the eject icon to the right of the device's name. The USB will be ejected immediately. You can also eject a USB using the top left menu. Select the USB device from the left sidebar, then click File from the top left menu. Click Eject from the menu that appears. Your USB device will be ejected. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.